Week ends today, and Mercy Health making sure those on the front lines are honored and celebrated. Nurses gathered outside Mercy West Hospital overnight with tea lights in their hands for a special prayer service. They heard the story of Florence Nightingale, said her pledge, and took part in a blessing of the hands ceremony.